degrees horizontal field of view, and that increases the effective pixel density that the camera generates, so that improves the accuracy as well. And then the last factor in that accuracy calculation is the, what we call the baseline, which is the distance between the left and right sensors. And the 415 is about 55 millimeters, and the 435 is only 50 millimeters. So the additional 5 millimeters gives it a little better